Leaves here for a day hike today on the Pinhoti Trail with my good friend, and we're going to have a good time on the trail. We're hiking from basically Highway 100 to Highway 27 along the ridge. I'm going to have a great day. It's looking cool. But I think we're going to have a good time. And anyway, yeah, that's right. Keep hiking. We're gonna do some hiking today. Trail talk today, going to be a little different today. I want to let you hear from my hiking partner, Barry. Good fella, great friend. He's a pastor at a local church. So, man, I just want to introduce you to him. And, hey, let me show you where we are first. All right, so let me introduce you to Barry. Barry, tell me a little bit about yourself.
Hey, Sleeves, thanks for hiking with me today. And I met Sleeves several years ago, and I started watching some of his hiking videos. I didn't know anything about hiking. I was struggling with my emotions. Sometimes pastors, we struggle. And I read an article that said motion drives emotion. So I determined, and I said, I'm going to get outside, and I'm going to see some beautiful landscapes, and I'm going to get moving and get in motion. And I did. And I didn't know much about hiking, though, so I started watching YouTube videos, and I ran across this guy named Sleeves, and he gave these great, inspiring videos about hiking. He was so passionate, and I loved what he said. I loved the way he presented it, and I told my wife, I said, this guy has to be a Christian believer. And I found out later that he is, and his dad is actually a friend of mine, Bud Davis from Polk County. So I got to meet Sleeves. We did a hike in Chattanooga years ago. It's been way too long since we've hiked, Sleeves. But today, we're hiking on the Pinhoti Trail in Somerville, about almost 10 miles from Highway 100 in Somerville all the way to Highway 27 Somerville, and that's High Point to Mack White, if you're familiar with Pinhoti. We've seen some beautiful scenes today, Sleeves. Thank you for allowing me to hike with you and come with me today. Maybe we can do it again soon.
Absolutely. Man, it's so cool to be hiking with a good friend, sharing the trail, and here on the Pinhoti. I think it's kind of cool that that Barry has decided to hike the Pinhoti, and he's doing it in sections. How cool is that? So, hike with a friend. You'll enjoy it.
Keep hiking.
Keep hiking. That's right. Wrapping up our hike today on the Pinhoti, and we had a great time from Highway 100, High Point,
Trailhead all the way to the Mack White Gap here on Highway 27. Man, it was a good hike.
10 miles.
9.7. 10 miles. How cool was that?
Lots of elevation.
But it was definitely worth it. And beauty on the trail. God's good. So anyway, man, we recommend the trail. Take some water. Not much access to water along the way. It's up on top of the ridge, but good hiking. So this is Sleeves. Keep hiking. Nothing like sharing the trail.